You ain't learning nothing when your mouths are flapping. I've lived by this code since I was a boy. But now I should share my story. This shithole's destroyed many lives, but it was filled with folk who rode hard and put up wet. The sickness didn't stem from the water or the women. Round here it was inbreeding. It was wrong. It was sick. It wouldn't go unnoticed. But it grew from the family of a woman I cared for. It was my job to make sure that people didn't stray too far. Step in. I came to parley, but it got out of hand. I left that house smoldering in the ground. Carmen fled the sickness, but could never forgive me for what I had done. Sun fell early for Carmen and I.